competition they had was they had people using a voice-operated form of Pong. I know I've seen this. I know you're looking at me like I'm hallucinating, but I've seen this.
Ladies and gentlemen, telly tennis.
And even as a kid, I remember thinking, wow, this really doesn't work.